welcome to Desert Island Retro. Today, we are going to be talking very briefly about Pimpin' My Lexa. I have a project that I'm working on. Basically, I'm building a pub shed that is going to be retro steampunk style. One of the things that I want in this is a jukebox, and I thought, what's the best way to do this as cheap as I can? Off eBay, I bought this device here that you can see on the picture that pops up, and it's old, it's 14, 15 years old, and it works off tapes. Today's technology, that is no good. Going forward, I thought, what can I use to put in this? And the idea struck me, let's put Alexa inside this jukebox. As I planned to do this, I needed a system to control the lights, so I put a sound sensor combined with an LED strip, coupled them together, and basically said to Alexa, let's see how well this works. The result was stunning in my eyes, which now gives me a problem. Do I carry on building the jukebox, or do I leave Alexa as it is and tidy it up a little bit? See for yourselves. So that's enough from me. I'll probably get some YouTube audio strikes or something like this for this, but here goes.
There is no try.
Yeah, he's probably gone.